Excuse me, sir. Would you like to comment on what you consider are the main causes of the troubles in Northern Ireland today?
Yes. Well, as a trader and a fisherman myself of nearly 30 years standing, I think the state cause of the trouble really lies in the fact that the politicians have no trade union.
How on earth would that affect the situation?
Well, you see, if the politicians had a trade union, every self-respecting trade union comes out on strike from time to time. And if the politicians had a trade union, they would have to come out on strike. And during the time they were out on strike, the man and the woman in the street would have the chance to put the country back on its feet again.
We just want to interview the ordinary people of Ireland. Where would you recommend us to find them?
Oh, what do you see? At the trade union official, we have what you call the demarcation line, and I would not be prepared to encroach upon that. Embracing the present constitution as it stands, I'm sure my standing committee would embrace me as well, and that's very tightly on this, because the rules are very strict. Under subsection 3, a board has been set up to deal with this. I would recommend it for an official statement that you consult what is known as the tourist board. Apart from that, I am not prepared to make any statement at the present time.